made a couple mistakes that Coach P really weren't feeling, and to resolve them, and he forgave me, so just moving from there.
You feel like that was, I mean, it seemed like you were one of your better, more active games.
Yeah, Coach P always just talked about my effort, and he really felt like my effort just went to about 5%, and he really didn't like that. So that was big for him. It was big for me. I like being more active and getting steals. I need to do that more.
Does that, you feel like you're wrong?
He didn't tell me until I want to say Saturday evening. We came in and talked, and I guess he was really just basing on how I practiced, if I was going to come in and mess around or if I was going to give real effort. And he came in Saturday evening and he said I was going to play.
You talked about being active, being an energy guy. Is that, do you feel like that's a way you can get more minutes out there, get out there and cause havoc on defense?
Yeah, Coach always told me that just being more active defensively would give me more minutes, because we got Russ and Payton and we got scoring threats already. So defensively, that's what I'm best at. So he really needs more of that from me. So that's what I'm gonna give him.
At this point, man, I know y'all had some, you know, had a losing streak, had some turmoil here or there. Does it reach a point where the players just have to say, you know what, we just got to block all that out and just play ball?
I want to say it's kind of like a curse, because we usually go through it like every year. Like last year, it was the streak after the Kentucky game. We just started losing, and it started with the Syracuse game, and it got worse with the Villanova, and then it turned into Georgetown. And Coach P said he was going to make some changes, and that's what he did, and we came together as a team, and we just did what we needed to do. There's no reason why we're not competing.
What did the team miss without you the last couple weeks?
Nothing. I mean, we got Dark Slime came in and produced. We had Tim come in and produce, so we're a really deep team. So with my absence, it was nothing left.
Kevin, what was it like being suspended? You know, not being able to come and not being able to play? And...
It was terrible, because at first it's like it was no communication with the team, like outside of the dorm or study hall, something like that. And these guys are like my brother, so it's like taking your family away from you, and all your family is mad at you. So I'm just glad to be back, and that is never going to happen again.
Did you ever feel like at any point, like this may be it for me here at Louisville?
Nah, I just feel like it was more of a punishment, more like a wake-up call for me, because Coach P tolerates so much from us, and he expects so much from us at the same time, so it was more like a wake-up call. Again, it was just like my effort on the court, and that was really it, and he just felt like I wasn't being myself at all, and that's just really it.